your eyes, all three of them done. Open up your ears, open them up. And like, just really hear me out. No, that's all I ever really wanted was to be heard, like we all do. Yeah. Vanity in my veins, live in vain, they say it's human nature. I disagree with that theory. I believe naturally we all G-double-O-D, P-double-E-P's, born into a corrupted planet. Minds damaged from the start when they don't educate you to educate you on yourself or life. Just fill your head with certain dates and faces that ain't right, violating rights. We could make it stop tonight if only we had more insight to the situation at hand. Depending on handouts from the government, depending on everybody but you, the intent is wicked. Baby mamas don't work, they just milk wick for milk. Somewhere along the line we forgot how to grind, probably cause we all on tilt from the lines. Built a society that's standing on stilts, no stable foundation, division. We should be a congregation, but our unity was killed. Following leaders with closed eyes, allow them to lead us to closed minds. With mind open, along with an extra eye, realize it's not I, but we. Under G-O-D, and without him, I am nothing. I'm not sure if they feel me. Like, I really don't know. Like,
man, if you feel me, tweet. You know what I'm saying? Tell me that you feel me.
I ain't even trying to be different. I'm just trying to spread like the real, you know what I mean? Like the real underneath the real, you know?
Tell me how you feel, you know?
Like we got this life is crazier than y'all really noticing. I want y'all to like take that blindfold off. But in the meantime, yeah. I'm just venting, no hook. Praying the real keep you hooked. Saw my uncle hooked on crack. I swore I'd never do that, but here I am, swallowing Molly before a party, tripping DMT for a week, popping pain pills, acid trips, getting drunk. What makes me any different than him? Nothing. Taught me to never judge, never know what somebody been through. Positivity throughout the entirety is the mission. Maturing is the lesson. Learn to talk less, then you listen.
That's just a piece of knowledge.